Hi, my name is Matt Taylor. I'm a commercial apprentice in my second year here at Nestle.
And I'm Jess Umpleby, and I'm also a commercial apprentice in my second year.
So my role in Easter primarily was selling to one of the big five customers. So going in and preparing a sell deck before delivering it to the buyer. And then latterly in charge of the category demand plan for all the products we make across all of our customers for Easter.
My role in Easter was in sales, so I was helping manage Easter with one of our customers, making sure they were taking the right amount of stock at the right times, if they had any extra stock, if they were needing any more, and then working with Matty to send any stock back into the business or ask for more and distribute this correctly so that our customers could get what they needed. A lot of collaboration. It was quite a lot of cross-function, so sales had to have really close contact with Matty and supply chain, making sure that obviously what we needed could be produced and it would be there. There was quite a lot of managing people's expectations, so if customers were wanting stock on certain days, you had to manage whether that was possible or not and kind of any of the possible consequences. Sure. I think for me, I enjoy the responsibility I was given, so even in a really big sales team with multiple customers, I was given partly responsibility of one to try and make sure that everything was there for Easter, which is quite a lot to commit to.
I think similarly to Jess, there's nothing better than walking into the shop and knowing that you've played a part in it, especially when it's on such big brands like we have at Nestle.
I love white chocolate, so anything to do with Milky Bar is good for me. The Milky Bar mini eggs are definitely a favourite.
For myself, it'd have to be the new product for the season, Orange Smarties mini eggs.